this is Simone in Little Italy, New York once again, and welcome to A Road Retraveled, cooking in Umbria with Chef Oscar.
Hello, this is Simone and welcome to A Road Retraveled. Let's go!
Children are fussy eaters and don't always like to eat healthy. So today, Chef Oscar prepares a quick and easy classic penne with tomato sauce made especially for children without so many condiments. And it's also great for adults too who don't tolerate spicier food. And then Sabrina will show us some fun Italian pasta with funny names that kids of all ages, even kids like me, could get a kick out of. Enjoy the show!
Let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know our lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all the illusions behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find. Oh, Lottie, oh, Egantare, oh, no wonder my happy heart sings, your love has given me wings. Penso che io sogno così non ritorni mai più. Mi vince con le mani e la faccia di lui. Poi d'improvviso tenido dal veretto rapito e incominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito. Volare, oh, oh. Andare, oh, 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 nel blu dipinto del blu, e chi dice di stare lassù, e volavo, volavo, venice con alte del sole con coro più su, mentre molto pian piano sparivo lontano laggiù. Una musica dolce suonare soltanto per me. Volare, oh, oh, e cantare, oh, oh, oh. No wonder my happy heart sings, your love is giving me. Nel blu, dipinto del blu, venite di stare lassù, nel blu, dipinto del blu.
Trust in yourself, because good things are simple. Yeah.
Now we're making a
penne with tomato.
Oh,
I will cook this with the sauce, just to show you, no? Because it's not so cooked pasta, so we cook with the sauce. No, this will make easily.
Make everything so easy.
Yeah. It's not that I make gold so easy. I don't know how to be complicated.
Tomatoes and some cooked penne, a little salt.
Yeah, but remember they're for children. So we don't try to put so much condiment because, you know, children are a little special. Just a little. A little basilic, then basil.
Festoni, which I consider them to be a giant fusilli, and they are delicious with the filetto di pomodoro sauce mixed in with a little bit of fresh mozzarella and some basil. It's out of this world, a nice refreshing dish. These are called fiori and they look like little flowers.
They do, they're beautiful.
These are all handmade, hand-cut pastas. They're
really
not made by machine, and they're wonderful. They cook to a perfect al dente. And they're absolutely wonderful. They actually taste like fresh pasta. So of course, you have the orecchietti.
Oh, I've seen these before.
This is cutted pasta is actually from Bari, which is one of their trademark pastas. Bari, orecchietti.
That means little ears.
Little
right?
baby ears. Yep, little baby ears. And I remember as a kid with my grandmother and my godmother on my trips to Italy, making them with them, you know, out of the fresh rolls. And you just use your thumb to make them. It's really fun.
Wow.
And this is a very popular cut. Also, it can be served with any kind of sauce that you'd like.
Thank you for watching, and we'll see you again on A Road Retraveled. You can catch the A Road Retraveled series in Assisi and New York on ARoadRetraveled.com, and you can subscribe for free on iTunes and YouTube, and be sure to catch me on Twitter. And if you have any questions, comments, or requests for Chef Oscar, you can contact him directly at chefitalia.oscar@yahoo.it. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Buon appetito!
Until next time, ciao for now.
And you can subscribe to the shows for free on iTunes and YouTube, and you can catch me on Twitter. Sorry.
Okay. Let's do it again.